Nurses at Valley Care Northside Medical Center are voting on a tentative contract agreement today. Members of the Youngstown General Duty Nurses Association voting at the Teamster offices in Youngstown. The nurses have been without a contract for nearly 18 months. In September, you'll remember they held a one-day strike in protest of this stalemate. Now, the last votes will take place around 8 o'clock and we'll bring you the results as soon as they're available later tonight.